Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauty solo champions. It's me, Jay of Nappy Beauty. I am at a resort that is just gorgeous and beautiful and peaceful and loving. And I just had to come shoot a little bit of my video here to show you guys the grounds. I'm the only person up and out. Oh my God, it's so serene and peaceful. The flowers are beautiful. The fountain sounds lovely. There's a lake back there. I'm loving it. It's beautiful and it's quiet. And you can just think things through. Oh, I gotta show you guys this view. I want to come out and see the sunrise. I don't think the sun has risen yet, but it's coming. So I am out trying to see the glory of what God has made. So guys, let me see if I can show you a little bit of the ground. Okay. So I'm not sure what this area is called, but I know that it's lovely. Do you see the water in the back? Did I tell you guys I love water? See how great and beautiful that is? Okay, I'm going to come back around and talk to you. Okay, I'm going to also infuse some pictures from the weekend and just to show you guys what wonder is out there. Sometimes we get so caught up with life and the trials and troubles of life that we just forget to stop and look at true beauty and to look at the amazement of the Creator's creation and to just say thank you. Today I just want to say thank you. Oh my God, this year has been such a journey. So much is happening in my life, so many great things, so many tragedies. It's just been, you know, one of those things that you keep going. You never lose faith, you never lose hope. And just looking at all of this beauty, it just makes me say, you know, even in the craziest of time, you can stop and say, this too shall pass, and there's still something great out there. There's still something great out there. There's great people to meet, there's great opportunities to be had. There's just wonder out there. As long as you stay open and receptive to good things and abundance and love and joy, it will find you. It will find you. You know, we all get in a moment where we're sad and drawn out and we get disgusted with ourselves. Oh, I weigh too much. I'm never going to lose weight. I've been on this journey forever. My hair looks horrible. I can't do this. I don't make enough money. You know, we all have these songs that we sing to ourselves. We have to watch the message that we're giving to ourselves day in, day out. Watch the message that you're saying to yourself, because you are saying something to the universe. When you speak all of these negative thoughts and you speak them out too, it's enough to think them, but to speak them is a whole nother thing. So we need to work on correcting our thoughts and controlling what comes out the mouth, because what you speak is what you are. You know, so a man, what is it? So a man speaks, so is he. Oh, as a man thinks, so is he. And that's a great book too. As a man thinks, you should read that book. It's a wonderful book. But what you think about yourself is really what you present to the world. So start watching what your thoughts are about yourself. Those insecurities that you have deep down. You know, those things that you say, you know, you're telling the world, oh, I'm going to do this, this, and this. But in your head, you're like, oh, that's never going to happen. I'm never going to get the opportunity to do that. I'm never going to lose the weight. I'm never going to get that great job. I'm never going to find love. If you're saying that to yourself mentally, that is what's going out into the universe. Those are the rays that you're pulling in. That's why you're meeting the crazy people. That's why you're having all these crazy things happen to you, because you're thinking them. So watch your thoughts. And that's all I have for you today. I'm going to put together a little collage of everything. I'm going to walk closer to the water. I'll probably videotape a little bit of that. But I just want you guys to just realize that what you think is what you show to the world. So think good thoughts, you know, put it out there. Good things, good things, good things. All right, that's all I have. I know I owe you guys a video about the fat loss plate. I will get to that. I have experienced another death in my family, so I'll be traveling again. But you know what? All is good. All is good. And I will come back and get that video for you. And I will just, you know, come back and show you guys what's going on in life. And just let you know that this is okay. It's quite all right. No matter what keeps hitting at me in all these directions, I'm going to think good. All right, guys. Have a fabulous day. Happy Sunday. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. That was all that stuff. See you guys soon. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. All right. See you guys soon. Bye-bye.
Okay, guys, isn't it just beautiful? I just wanted to show you up close and personal. Look at the mountains. Okay, this body of water, I'm not really sure if it's a lake or a river, a connecting bay. All I know is it's a body of water and it's nice. It felt so great, the temperature yesterday. Okay, and everybody, I hope that everybody is safe after the hurricane. Force winds and rain and all of that. I hope that everybody's okay and they're able to still see the wonder of our Creator, even in the midst of a hurricane.